pace the Cavs were. This year, number 12. So a big jump. LeBron on the ISO. Takes his time. He has Williams. Got the edge on him. And hit it.
Falling away. He let him get a little closer this time, yes. though. And LeBron says, okay, then I'm going to just turn around and dot the eye.
So that ties the great Elvin Hayes, the Hall of Famer, for number 9 in the all-time scoring list.
Not giving him a lot of driving lanes, and that's so important with him.
LeBron James, speaking of driving lanes, right down Euclid he went.
LeBron just moves up the ladder.
So puts Elvin Hayes in the rearview mirror. A great Houston Cougar.